You know, I grew up watching football, basketball, and baseball. And imagine my shock when millions of Americans, including my kids, started watching soccer. But you know what? Change happens. Now, there's some things that don't change. And at The Bridge in Kernersville, we want to help you to lean on the things that don't change to weather the changes in life. So I personally invite you this Sunday to be our guest, to discover a God that loves you and that never changes.